Jennifer, could you call Mr. Paul Hopkins up to my office, please? Thank you. Mr. Hopkins, have a seat. I've been looking over your performance record, and you're one of the least productive workers I've seen so far. And you have been very inefficient, and I've called you up here to tell you that you're fired.